Cap, over here. Carmina filled me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now, they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready. Because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
Last time I had to hunker down...
You've made a big improvement to Prosperity. We're on our way.
I know you're working hard, Cap. I'm sure the people around here appreciate it.
Hi there.
Finders keepers. I've been through worse.
All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose... Shit! It's them! Get back to the others! Go!
Yeah!
Almost bit it that time.
Thank you. God damn it!
I'm hurt. How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If the twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were dope to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it. Against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, but we don't take anything from him, not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's got to learn. We do not accept help from the pagans.
Tell Joseph he can kiss my ass.
Hello there.
Glad you survived the siege.
There's something I need to tell you. The highwaymen, they took my dad.
Don't trust Eden.
Hello, ma'am.
Partner.
Not for sure, we were all goners there.
Cool, I'll follow.
Thank you.
are definitely gonna look for payback.
Not much to look at, but this sure beats walking.
What the fuck? up here!
The hell!
Proud of how we all dug deep defending prosperity. Plants like that are always useful. Useful. Gotta count my lucky stars.
I'm good, let's go.
Always ready to trade with you. If you and Rush hadn't been there fighting. Hole in the ground right now.
That was too close.
Stop until you're off! I heard a shot.
Let's ride.
Help! Somebody!
Luck convincing Eden to... The highwaymen went and put a chop shop on top of an old ghost town. That place runs on ethanol that we could use for prosperity. Go fuck them up, Cap.
Thank you.
That's how you survive out here. Nothing wasted.
Keep the roads clear, because backup's coming!
I hear that.
Gotta count my lucky stars.
Listen up. We know you've been out there doing good work for us. And Mickey and me, we've been on our grind too. Rounding up scabs, shooting rabbits, keeping all that free labor coming. But don't forget, sometimes you gotta kick back. Take it easy. This is our world now, people. Enjoy it.
Don't let Eden hoodwink. Not funny.
Hey there.
Hi, pal.
Thought that was it for me.
You held us together at Prosperity.
Don't play with me.
Thank you.
Jerome's church is still standing.
Hey, man.
Thank you.
siege barely rattled you, huh?
I don't know if you've met Nana. She's like 1,000 years old, but she can shoot the dick off a mosquito.
It's too bad they're so
she likes you. She might join your cause.
So you fight for us at Prosperity. You're damn good in scrap.
Find a more reliable way to get lights like in my bed.
So to spread the good news that we got a maintenance spot for our people.
Damn, I forgot to patch my old boots.
Get a moment
place needs to be called Falls End. It's the reason everybody knows. New Eden used to be around a whole lot more, but ever since... So it's you everyone is talking about.
Holy crap! Oh God! Right behind you.
I've been through worse. That was too close.
Shut through the heart, and I'm to blame. Wow, look at your face. I got veins on my ass older than you. I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
We don't have a whole lot, but we gotta make the best of it.
Shoot a helmet, and I'll start the countdown. Okay, we all gotta start somewhere, kiddo.
Never had many friends growing up, so I got used to talking myself out loud.
All right, kiddo, shoot a helmet and I'll start the countdown.
We gotta watch out for each other now, more than ever. Stop fucking around. Point that thing somewhere else.
one's trickier. Shoot a helmet to start the second round.
Put that shit away. Be careful! Keep it in your
head. Don't do that again!
Not enough of that! Keep it in
now! Where's the bunny?
I need some help here.
Not too shabby, not too bad.
Ah, shit! It's bad! It's really, really bad! Ugh.
Might be some talent under all that dirt. Nice shooting, Tex! Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd give anything to have that kind of free time.
To release the rest. Ah, like a soft baby gunshot. Oh! Huh! Right in the latex kisser! Good eye in your skull. You're better than I expected. You got some spark to you, and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size.
I love my family, but sometimes.
I'm going out! It reaches! Gunfire! That's gunfire!
Thank you.
better than the oatmeal jiggling in my butt. You can't see squat. I hear something.
Keepers.
And all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, well, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans, those are some targets. Kiddo, here's the meat of it. You? Why, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone, Need someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen's... We got a wild beast on its way! You're headed into a cul-de-sac of fuckery! Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Ah, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
We put the brakes on a furious operation here. Highwaymen were making all sorts of weapons for these moves.
I'm hearing that the...
A friend of mine used to live around here. Tricked out her bunker to keep the highwaymen out and her supplies in. You have to see it.
Oh,
just
yeah.
Be careful.
I can listen to this all day.
Heard your wire.
Still standing.
Maybe it's some...
like this music, even if I don't.
I fucking hate you!
beating.
I thought it was curtains for me there.
dying. Not yet.
Thank you.
I've been through worse. Girl, come on! On your toes, enemy ahead! That was too close. Survive out here. Nothing wasted.
Yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
highwaymen showed us just what they're capable of. And I don't think we'll be the closest.
We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen.
I'm getting peppered here!
Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover.
I gotta change spots! We're not coming!
Perfect against those shielded fuckers, too.
Thank you.
Thank God we got Rush. He basically orchestrated the sending right there.
I made my way out to the train yard. Come see me when you're done.
Felt good, huh? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invested back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
Get Eaton's help. I've seen their chosen fight.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey. This is gonna make things better. We're all grateful.
Message. Jesus.
time I'm in one of these, I'm just waiting for something to snap off.
Tortured over here. Hey, ma'am. It'll be a while before we get the stink of their engines out of this place. To buff.
Right there! Look out! Been through worse.
All right, something sketchy.
Watch you keep your sense dealing with evil. There's a rumor of a Buckwild contraption over at the junkyard down that way. Anyone who spends that much time making something must be hiding something good. You should try and find it.
Thought that was it for me.
Thank you.
We can get the Edeners to see the big picture, it would be a game changer.
Probably bite.
Liberating some assets, huh?
Sister, what'll it be? Enjoy that.
That was too close. Things are gonna change now that you're here. Heads up!
hope you find something useful.
You're in a different headspace than me, to tell you that.
Okay, I'm in. I think I can fix this. Lucky stars.
Not a problem, but I guess there is.
Hello, miss. We got a missing persons report not long back. Apparently, this guy was trying to set up a new safe house down by the river. If you can't find him, see if you can recover any goods he left behind. Don't let the siege get you down, Cap.
Howdy.
I heard something.
Today's productivity spike is brought to you by this kick-ass team.
That was unbelievable. Time to get the hell out of here.
Hey, asshole. We've had some bikes crap out on us.
I'm moving.
Are you fucking him up on purpose? Because if you are, not only will we kill you, but we'll kill your family too. Come on up.
I'm charging you!
I've been waiting for this day a long time, partner. Carmina? Oh my God, I don't believe this. You gotta get back home, honey. I'll meet you there. We'll surprise Mom. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea. I got my plane pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill over there. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up. Now, She ain't finished, but she works. And we're gonna use her to bust on out of here, friend. Like I said, not finished. Mostly the flying part.
But ain't she a beauty?
Go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble. Hey, let's get the hell on out of here! Straight ahead!
Hang on! Hell yeah! Got one in my sight!
from those goons, and believe me, I've tried. I once knocked two of them down with a torque wrench before they ganged up on me. Said if I ever tried anything like that again, they'd kill my family. Only good thing that came out of that was here and they're still alive. It's been so long since I've been home. Since we've been all together, I don't even know what I'm gonna say.
Let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on. Lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
Prosperity.
Hello.
We just need a bit of help to get down the twins.